I did want to play some duck game. I wonder if it's actually got some multiplayer going now. Let's see. Let's see what happens. I do have duck game installed, so let's just get this running. I know it does have online multiplayer, but last when I checked it prior to release, nobody was playing for obvious reasons. So let's see what happens. If I... Oh god, that's louder than I thought it would be. Go. Alright, duck game. Press start. Well, there is no start to press. Are you gonna force me to use the controller? Yeah. I do actually have a controller plugged in, so I might as well just use that. Let me know if this is too loud. It seems too loud. Let me know. It's a bit weird because I've got it at 4% volume and it still seems super loud. Alright. It's very strange that it would be that loud. There we go. That should be okay. Alright, so we want to do multiplayer. Okay, play online, find game, assuming there are any actual games going. Okay, I am this. Can I customize my duck in somewhere? Choose hat. There are many hats. I don't have a clue what this game is all about. Okay, I think I have a jetpack of... Ow! Okay. Is that it? Okay, you die in one hit and then that's it. Right, well, that's fun. Yeah. Really glad to see that. Yep, this is a really great experience for everybody. Nothing worse than insta-kill games. Okay, I have... What? What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh, did I get him? I set him on fire. He got points anyway. I thought I threw the grenade. I guess I was horribly- Ow! 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 Ow. I wonder if there's a tutorial for this game. If there was, I probably should have, you know, done it. Was that it? There's only one shot? Fuck. Oh, but fucking... Ugh. So it switches level. Like, are these randomly generated? It switches level after every death. Which is intriguing. Oh, I got him, but... We both killed each other. Okay. You can... Oh, you can also duck as well. What the fuck is that? Oh, did I... What if I jump on him? No! What? It's a freeze gun, but it doesn't kill them. Well, what the fuck's the point in that, then? It's like, hey, I got a gun that doesn't kill people. Nope. Oh, no! Alright, well, saxophones are weapons, apparently. Hear my wonderful sounds! Get over here. Don't throw that at me. What the hell's wrong with you? Who the hell throws a trombone? It doesn't kill you! Actually, I think he's already dead. Alright, that would kind of explain it. Ah! Yeah, I got him! I got him! He's... How is he not dead? No! No! What? Yes! I got a point! Lovely! Wonderful! Dank ducks don't die. get this thing. Yeah! Alright. I have a blunderbuss, and I'm not afraid to use it. No! Crap! It's out of ammo! Oh no, you have to reload it! What?! No! Ah! That one was still alive! Alright, quick, drop it and grab this one. No, we missed. It's got like a 10-second reload time. What the fuck is this game? No, don't fire now! Oh, bollocks! Well, what the f... What's bloody going on? I don't. Well, I came in. It's all right. I mean, I managed to come in. It's mine! Mine! Fuck you! Can't have it. Ah! My victory. Well, this has not made things any easier to understand. I have to admit. Oh, missed him on the way down. Oh, fuck. Yeah! Looks like your goose was cooked. Duck. Bollocks. Yeah! Yeah! There we go. There is a button dedicated to quacking, by the way, if you didn't already realize. Oh, crap! It was a fucking mine! It is kind of like WarioWare crossed with Towerfall. It's really strange. Why would you put us in a level like this? Why? Yeah! We all died! It's murder, I tell you. What? Did he just blow himself up? I think he did. No, he's still alive. Oh, God. So, that's not an item. Okay. I don't think I even have an item I could use here. Oh, this has no ammo in it. Okay. This does, though, I think. Oh! Oh, also, you can blow away parts of the- Oh, fuck! Of the level. Let's get rid of the cursor off the screen, shall we? There we go. Yeah! Oh! Crap, you have to cock that weapon in order to fire it again, so you have to press the fire button again. Get him with a chainsaw, get him! Yeah! You weren't prepared for that, were you? It's a really strange idea that you have to adapt to each and every level because they just... It almost... They seem randomly... Oh, fuck me. They seem randomly generated. And there's a bunch of different items and you don't know how to use them when you first start. And they all have different properties. Well, it's not a platformer. I don't know why people think it is. It's an arena deathmatch, essentially. But it makes a new level every time and fills it with a bunch of weird shit. Fuck! No! No! What are the... Oh, I don't know what those blocks are, but I shouldn't have hit them. Oh, everybody killed each other. Right, okay. And there's another intermission. And I evidently suck. Okay. Don't know what the point of all that is, but hey. Oh! No! Shit! Did I just pick up a Nerf gun that doesn't do anything? It's... 100% possible. No! Yeah, I think this is actually a Nerf gun. I need a key to open that. That's a flamethrower. Let's not be anywhere near that, if possible. No! At least I got him in the process. Jesus. Nope. Oh! That's the freeze thing. Let's grab the sword. Yeah! Wait, was he hiding up there? What a dick! What a dick! Yeah, there we go. I don't even know if I have any more bullets in this thing. Nope. Yes! No! 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 Jesus! This thing is... This isn't a... That's a chair. That's... Yeah, have this mine. Yes! Yes! Fuck you! Oh, bollocks! People are like, you forgot to change the title! People who don't realize how Twitch works. Yeah, okay. Alright, this, I think, is a grenade launcher. It's like, if you don't refresh the page, it doesn't change the title, thank you very much. We changed it to Duck Game like 20 minutes ago. Nope. Oh, yes! Yes, let's do Co-optional Lounge, a show about board games, and do Duck Game, which is not a board game. Sounds really smart. Okay. Ah! No! He ducked under my duck! Disgusting duck. Oh, shit. Alright, there's gotta be... So there's a key... Oh, fuck. Yeah, have this grenade. Yes? No? Maybe? I forgot to pull a pin on it, fuck. Alright, I got the sniper rifle thing. Ah, oh, shit. I need a bit more practice on this thing. This is kind of great in many ways. Have the ray gun thingy. Yes, there you go. Ha. Huh. Ah. So this confuses people. Oh no. I'm frozen. Fuck. Just get off it. No. What the Christ just happened? Ah, wow. All right then. Well, this is a video game. Of that, there can be no doubt. Ah, shit! Getting that gun seems fairly tricky. Get him! Nice one. Yeah, if this game didn't have online, it would be a bit of a travesty. But it does. Okay, I have a helmet now. Aha! Aha! Yes! I have a helmet, which means I win the sword fight. Well, this game is still going. I'm really not sure what any of this throwing shit is. I don't know. Is the most bizarre thing I've played in a long time, but it's also very, very good in the process. This idea of mixing what is essentially WarioWare, oh fuck, with Towerfall in really short rounds is kind of great. Oh, bollocks! Did we all kill each other? I think we did. Okay. Aha! I stole his weapon with the magnet gun. Ah, that's a mine! God. Ah, so throwing is just the current score. Okay, I see. Ah, the armor, thank you very much. Nope. There we go, now I'm wearing armor, so I guess that'll help. I thought I hit him there, I guess I didn't. Oh, bollocks! Oh no. Oh no, why would I do that? I was trying to go down there and get the mine and then throw it on them, but it turns out that wasn't actually a mine at all, that was just a spawn point, okay. Oh, shit! Why? All video games are stupid, of course. No! Come on! That must have hit him. Oh no! Why would I do such a thing? They all killed themselves. Oh, the host DC'd. I unlocked swack. I don't know what that is, but I did. Ha! Huh. Uh-huh. Well, this is certainly a video game. What is... Rounds lost, 138. No, what? How does it... It claims I've won zero rounds, which is not true. Let's see if I can get another game. If any of you guys want to actually play, by the way, you can just jump on. Choose hat. Sailors. There we go. Profile Totalbiscuit. There we go. Press to break glass. You can actually... I think you can aim... You can actually... If you stop moving, it starts aiming upwards for a while? I don't really know how that works. It's called Duck Game. Oh, is this just like the arcade mode? Spend tickets. I have no tickets. So there is... There appears to be an arcade mode as well. Collect stuff for no apparent reason. Alright. Well, frankly, I think the other version was maybe a little bit more interesting. I'm not sure I'd want to play a single-player arcade mode. Is there a, there's like a slide? Oh yeah, it can slide by doing that. Okay. If you run at it and then you hold down in the process. The music's pretty fun too, you gotta admit. God knows how you actually get through these though. Yeah, screw that. I would personally prefer to play multiplayer. Not interested in the single player nonsense, thank you very much. No. The game doesn't have proper menus, it just, you have to run around the little area to do something. Play online. Let's see if we've got a game. It's whispering to me in tongues. Activate the quack button. Oh, we have four players for this one. All right, here we go. The Nerf darts, they don't do anything! Ah! Okay. Need a key to get through there. No, don't set me on fire! God, what did I do to deserve this? I guess I could have got the extinguisher. Oh, fuck. Nice. I don't think the- it seems like the levels are probably not randomly generated. We're just playing the saxophone for no reason. There is no benefit to doing it. Oh shit! Now everyone's dead. Thankfully he got the score just before he died. Really, these blocks, this weird block crap is a little strange. Oh, it kills you, of course. I should have probably guessed. Oh, I got him in midair, but he got me as well. Disgraceful. Get him! I think that's a golden gun, actually. I'm pretty sure there's only one shot in it. He's gonna hit me with- is he dragging the corpse around? That's not a weapon. Get him! Get him! Screw, like, trying to fight over that grenade launcher. Absolutely not. Oh! God. Oh, didn't get him. Disappointing. Okay, there's a pistol there. Ah! Definitely a lot of double kills going on in this game. Oh, shit! It's a standoff. Oh, slick move. This is far more esports than most esports. Like, I definitely watch this esports more than I'd watch fucking Hearthstone, that I can guarantee you. Ah, shit! Is this game- I mean, this game's gotta be sold as a 4-pack, right? Like, if you don't sell this as a 4-pack, you're an absolute moron. Whee! Well, I have a helmet of some sort. I really don't know what happened there, but we all died horribly, so... I've killed nobody yet! Right. Great. There's no 4-pack. Okay, right. Adult Swim, you morons. Sell this as a 4-pack. What the hell's wrong with you? Why wouldn't you do that? Oh, crap. No, 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 no! It's better than Smash, let's be honest. Smash is for babies. Now I'm being told it is sold as a 4-pack. What? Come on, yeah, get your fucking acts together, which is true. Ow! I have a flower, lovely. I'm sure that'll help. Oh, fuck! At least set him on fire in the process, no! Oh! Will he live long enough? He will. But with Smash, I have so little emotional connection to the game that I feel like telling the PR person that I have no meaning. Yes! I win somehow! By everyone else losing! People are telling me the game costs $15, and then people are telling me the game costs $10. I'm like, which is it? One has to wonder. Yes! I stole your weapon. What is this? It's a mind ray thing. Everyone's could. What? Okay. Well, we both died. Isn't that wonderful? $9.99 on Steam, not $15. Okay, I guess it was probably someone else's region that was more expensive. Yes! Alright. I hope this is actually load! Did. Yeah, so for some countries it's 15, for some it's 10. 10 I think is a good price for this. I definitely buy this for 10. I have a full suit of armor. Yes, and I win through everyone else killing each other. Lovely. Oh, shit. Four out of ten can't play as a guinea fowl. Guinea fowl are oppressed minorities, of course. Alright, I think the gun is loaded. No! I'm alive! I'm alive! This is kind of great in its own way. Just want to point this out. I would absolutely play a lot of this. I'm not so sure about the single player bullshit, but it's like a couch co-op game. Absolutely. Well, I'm not last, so that's a plus. Alright, where am I on the screen? Okay. Aha! You missed me! Yes! No! All duck games are stupid, of course. Yes! No! Oh well then. Okay, where am I? Alright. Alright, we're sword fighting! Okay. You lose because you didn't have armor on. Yes! Never mess with a duck in a full suit of armor. I'm frozen. Just no. Yes. No. Oh, I thought I lived through that. So close. What is going on? Oh no, the grenades. Yes. Look at that. Their moves. This game is certainly esports. Of that, there can be no doubt. Uh-oh. Get him with a grenade! No. He's got a gun. Can't trust him. Oh, shit! I hoped he was gonna run out of ammo. Apparently not. Oh, God! This level! Why would you make something like that? Oh, almost got him. Quick, get the mine. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, fuck. That quack taunt button just makes me want to murder that guy. Oh, he has a chainsaw. He'll skin my ass raw. Better get out of here. I actually blocked my own door. I don't know if I can get out of it. Okay, I've got the golden gun. Yeah! No! I was prepared, but it was mutually assured destruction. Oh, bollocks. Ah! Yeah, have some of that! I love how the water cooler's leaking. That's actually fantastic. No! Ah, duckstruction. Alright, where am I on the scoreboard now? I got won a couple of rounds. Oh, that's... So, is it like first to 10 that wins or whatever? Yeah, we've definitely got to get a stream going with the co-optional guys for this, just for the sake of it, because it is fucking hilarious. It's mine! Give me the trophy! Oh dear, oh well. Yeah, this game is really, really fun, actually. Really good. Very impressed. I'll definitely do a video on this one, no doubt. I'm gonna play one more round, actually. I'm not done yet. just let them kill each other. There we go. It's got to be out of ammo, surely. Yes! My strategy of avoiding the battle was clearly successful. Oh! Well, I mean, I got him! You gotta admit that. That's a grenade. Fuck. But does it connect to you on an emotional level? Yeah, the emotion I'm experiencing is called fun. Yeah, it's a fairly rare emotion. I'm sure most people don't understand it. It's like happiness is also an emotion that people seem to forget. Well, it didn't make me sad, so it's not a video game. Holy shit. Aha. Well, I have the like mind control ray gun thingy, I think. Nope. Shit! No! He just picks up my body and tosses it around him. Oh, this is gonna get ugly. Aha! No! He threw his fucking sword at me! What a dick! I didn't know you could do that.
I'm just pressing buttons and this duck has no meaning.
No! Yes! No! Help! God, what it- is that dynamite? That's, oh shit, that's dynamite. Okay, fuck! No! That's a mine. Nope. Aha! Laser! Oh my god, why? Oh, you bastard. He's just gonna hide in the fucking corner, isn't he? Yeah! Screw you for your cowardly ways. Almost at him on the way down. Yes! Hit that quack button. Oh god! Well, that was ultimately pointless. Yeah, I'll have the armor, thank you very much. Oh yes! Oh, it was mighty. No, shit. Reload this one. Shit. Yes, there you go. I'm just gonna avoid that. Shh. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. I mean, it was a decent enough plan while it lasted. Throw him! Toss him off the side! There you go. Oh, did he just jump to his- I think he got the point anyway. I was gonna say, if he just jumped to his death before he got the point. Alright, 3. Not bad. I'm doing better than that guy. And as well as that guy. I guess the yellow guy's winning. No! We're joint in the lead. How wonderful. Okay. We've all got jetpacks, it's lovely. Oh, almost had him. Oh, Jesus, I just threw my weapon away. What is that? It's not a thing. Just, no! I don't know what that was that I just picked up. There is 2v2, yes. You can play a team if you wish. Oh yeah! You just kill each other, that's fine by me. Get that blunderbuss in the middle there. Oh, all the weapons on this level are like the long reload times. Oh shit, dynamite! Oh, he missed! Okay, we're good. Yes! On fire! Let me score! Yes, there we go! Okay, I don't mind if I die now. Oh, it's like a laser pointer thingy? Oh, it's a... No, I actually have... Oh, it's like a rope jump thing. Yes. But it doesn't work half the time. Oh, you have to press A to use it. That's why. Okay. Oh, there's a gun there. Yes! There you go. I think I've got more range than he does. I do. Oh, missed! Shit. Yeah! There we go. Oh, this is gonna get messy. I was gonna stay in there, but it turns out there was actually a gun on the level. Oh well. Alright, got him. Alright, I've got two rounds left. He's got that sledgehammer, I'm a bit worried about that. So get that mine. There we go. Alright, he's got no gun. Alright. Yes! Gotcha. Oh, fuck me. This flap! 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 No! Yes! Ha ha! You sucker! Eat a duck! Oh, my greed over the minigun. My avarice ruined it for me. Bananas aren't a real weapon. Come on. How on earth do you get down there? I guess you have to kind of blow your way through it. Need some sort of explosive. Yeah, you just kill each other. It's fine by me. I don't mind. Oh, you missed. Oh, shit. All right. I've got a launcher. Oh, we both missed it. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's nothing in this. Oh, he's reloading. Shit. Shit's getting intense now. Oh, you missed. Reload it. Reload it. Oh, he's fucking... Oh! Oh, no! Ah! Shit! There was nothing more tense than duck game. Oh, you bastard. Who throws a sword? This game is fucking amazing. Look at that. Look at that. I'm gonna win. Possibly. Maybe. I'm getting there. I might actually win a round. He didn't do anything. He's useless. Alright, superb beast. It's you and me for the WWE Heavyweight Championship. Oh! Not a great start. oh shit, fuck, oh, why did I do that? That was terrible. Go on, kill him, we don't want him winning again. Come on, you got the laser, go get him. He's real, oh, what did he just do that for? Is it hiding in the trees? Get him. The Colonials are here. Oh, that's... Oh, he didn't arm the grenade before he threw it. Oh, he got him. No, oh, fuck. Oh. I'm losing it. I'm losing it. I had a streak going. Got thoroughly Brock Lesnar'd.
Yeah, this is probably going on my channel tomorrow, I'm gonna say. I'm doing a video on Duck Game tomorrow, and then I'll get some fucker on my subreddit where he's like, I wish you did real PC games! Fucking wanker. Oh god. What is this? Oh, it's a giant laser. Okay. Oh no! I'm saving myself. Okay, we're good. Alright. We're not dead. Okay. Oh, this gun is a terrible idea! Why did I pick it? No! Oh, shit! Alright, I'm just gonna actually avoid that fight. Here we go, put the armor on. You wanna kill each other? It's fine by me. Alright, what weapons you got? Yes! Hit that quack button. There we go. Ah, I got it first! Ping advantages. I'm okay with the white duck winning. That's gonna be misconstrued by Tumblr. Oh no! It was all going so well! Let's do like one more win. Oh! Almost had him. Yeah, I love one of those. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, oh, bollocks. I probably won't do a Heroes of the Storm video. Like, I really think that my initial video on Heroes of the Storm kind of covers it. I did do an initial one, right? I'm pretty sure I did one of the beta. I have nothing else to say about it. It, like, literally is the same thing. Yeah, the game does the zooming based on how many people on the screen. Yeah. All right. Yes! Yes! Aha! You were left unprepared for my assault. Oh shit. Oh! Alright, quick, get another shotgun. No! He got the fucking sword! Ugh. Bastard. Oh, come on. I've got to... I don't know if he actually caught up to me. He might have. Surely I win, right? Yes. Here's hoping nobody else also wins. Did I do my thoughts on... I'd just be repeating myself if I did it again. Like, the only thing I'm going to say is, like, the business model kind of sucks. And I win. Yes. Victory. Lovely. Hit that quack button. Fucking get off the trophy, you bastard. Alright, that game's fucking incredible. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna wrap the stream up. Thank you very much for watching, folks. Very much appreciated. And big thanks to our new subscribers today. I will see you next time. In fact, I will actually see you in 2.5 hours on MLG.TV/TotalBiscuit for a new clan war. MLG.TV/TotalBiscuit in 2.5 hours. Goodbye. Nope, wrong button. This one. Yes, thank you.